How many fingers am I holding up? Two? Good. You're set to head back in. Demolition! Am I right? you racking up points. Take your time. Stalk your prey. You're doing great. Bad news, your car isn't.
This is a full contact sport, right?
Thank you.
Also, hey, it looks like you're really getting your name out there. That's great. I'm happy for you. You're doing everything right. But I just want to remind you, if we end up competing, I'm still going to kick your butt. It's nothing personal, but it's going to happen.
Positively elegant out there.
Thank you.
You outdrove me. Well done. Don't you worry about Emmett. He might come across as a grumpy old bear, but he's really just a big cuddly teddy bear. He's all bark and no bite. Wait, do bears bark? If they did, they'd sound like Emmett.
Knocking out a top scorer is all well and good, though that's not all there is to it. Show off your skills and do some sweet stunts, sure, but master your ride and you'll get rewarded for that too.
Three, two, one.
If you want to call me a brat, go ahead. I take pride in it. I can play beer pong and still beat anyone, anytime, at anything. Except maybe Sunday morning. Saturday nights are rough. So find your inner brat. I need the competition on the beer pong side.
You're ahead of track.
I'm not impressed with your time.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK Happy Corner 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.